What's up, it's your girl Foss. Next time back with another video, and today we're about to be doing a reaction to a BGC 17 reunion best moment. So if you want to see more, make sure you hit that like button, make sure you subscribe, and we're about to get right into this.
This time I'm not gonna fall. I'm working on my balance. I'm gonna stand tall and be ready for these hoes, okay?
One of the most epic sure friendships in BGC history. Ladies and gentlemen, you are looking at Miss Ebony and Miss Ivory because Miss Kiana here.
I always kept on 100 no matter what. Even if I look stupid or you look stupid.
Can you stand up? Yeah.
You got happy.
After the show was over, all of us and Shay, we reached out to each other. She was like, I'm so glad y'all reached out to me. Y'all really care about me. Those other two girls don't even talk to me. F*** them. And then two days later, she tweeted hashtag Fab Four.
Who's Fab Four?
Her, Kiara, Susan, and Seven.
Wait, against the girls that she turned the backs on at the end?
Yes.
So she flip-flopped back. Obviously, you was riding out with Seven and Kiara the whole time in the house. That was your clique. You know what?
Shay, you gotta understand. It kind of hurts with you saying that you're loyal to them after we treated you way better than they ever will.
My whole thing with that is you guys didn't decide to come around until the end.
How do you be a hype girl?
I am hooked up first.
What's
up, guys? Are we ready to rock tonight or what?
No, I'm here for it. We going out, me and you.
We're going out.
She about to fall.
Put this back.
You should have got a longer dress, girl.
You care? You don't care, right? I don't care.
Say that, girls. I don't care.
Because I still got straight A's. So what can you really say? I got tattoos and I got piercings. And what? I'm still doing better than half of y'all daughters. So you can imagine me. I'm doing better.
Well, y'all came classy.
I'm glad.
I like to say that outfit.
Shoes already. You just making sure. Making sure what happened.
You said she was lying, so I'm just making sure.
Just in case.
Even though she didn't leave, you didn't even let me drop my shit off. Do a weak ass bitch.
When does it end? Like, why is she always falling?
That I am is the bitch that the hood made.
Right.
The woman that I'm trying to be is the woman that I'm still scrapping up pieces trying to be. I'm
not saying
everything that I did was right, but the way everybody coming for me, it's like everything I did was wrong. I'm really cheering up about Shay. Like, me and her, we slept in the bed every night all season, and then you don't show up. We didn't don't do me. People wonder why I'm such a bitch, and y'all wonder why I act the way I act. You see what happens when I let people in? It's not just her, it's my life. That's foul. You know how much I share with this girl?
That's crazy.
Everybody's different thing with me was open up more. I could have stayed exactly the f*** how I was.
Okay,
it felt way better sitting on this stage.
Well, hold on.
Opening up to that bitch and watching that shit.
Do you feel that you were a bully at all in the house?
Not at all. What I don't understand is how can you call somebody a bully?
Yeah.
Who was fighting for other people?
No, I will say this. She was like messing with someone.
Even
like,
when
kind of picking on her a little bit.
You have an issue with big girls.
That's what she said. I didn't say I don't like big girls. Right. I said typically most of my fights have been larger women. Earlier she said that I was the one that kept bucking at her the whole time. But when? Like, it was just me trying to stand up for myself. But when I ignored her talking to me, I'm weak for that. I'm a weak ass bitch, and it ain't no weak girls club.
How does it feel seeing everybody again?
I didn't even see them.
I like the shoes that you, girl.
Thank you.
You're welcome. What you doing?
I'm just taking off my shoes.
No. Why would I take off my shoes?
I'm on a show with girls that want to put on a show. And if y'all want a show, I'll give y'all a show.
Yes!
That's all I'm saying.
Yes!
This girl right here, she really wants to be like you so bad.
Who says stuff like that?
This girl really ain't
I feel like Susan, she don't have the best comebacks. And it just... some stuff she says just sounds dumb.
Bitch, I'm a bitch. 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 I'm a bit
Okay, so Susan can do the same thing if she wants to. Let her do what she wants.
So you decided it's no good for you, your
both
time.
Both of us did. Because she was always so pressed because I never thought
right. That
I wasn't a bad girl and I was weak and I was a
nobody ever here. Said that.
Yes, you did, Key. That's why I thought you were such a I said it all the time.
What the did you
I'm talking about saying you did some up
I'll be up. I'm not playing this game.
Why all their voices is like, come on here.
I don't care.
Don't nobody cheer for this husband.
So shut the
I think I should look
good. Real quick with your ho ass. Me and her were in the car talking about damn. She was like, I would love to sit on somebody's face. Like, hell yeah, that sounds good.
She heard me all on the couch. Just say
you are. Bitch, for your man to force your ho ass.
I didn't worry about you.
All you can see is like people. Girl, you should have worn a longer dress or better yet, some pants, okay? She crying?
I don't got steak, but I got something else. You want it?
A Butterfinger?
Come on now.
Stop playing.
Come on now.
Barbie from the block.
What?
Some people was running their Twitter fingers. Okay. Don't even know me. Who are you? Hello. Nice to meet you. I'm Bree. How you doing?
Who are you?
I'm Bree.
You're talking to,
what's
Susan?
Her name? Susan. How you doing, baby? You roll your Twitter fingers, bitch.
About what?
So what's your problem?
She said about
I don't
what?
Know you, bitch.
Okay, so why would you me?
About what?
Exactly about what?
You looking old.
But you can tell she was running her Twitter feed because she's talking about what? So you saying like what are you talking about?
So why are you talking about me, bitch?
Who are you?
Who are you?
Why are you talking about me?
How the f*** am I talking about you?
Exact old. Y'all didn't see Twitter. Y'all saw Twitter, right? Y'all better go check this shit. Yes, bitch, I'm a stripper and I get money and I buy your life, bitch. That's stripper ass.
$4
but y'all all for cheating on your husband for free, bitch. So what's really up?
I know my name, no bad.
I'm a little bit SpongeBob. I don't have a problem with you. To be honest with you,
really?
You have a problem with me because I see a lot on social media.
What you going to put back on your clothes?
All the
yeah, because I just didn't know she was going to run out and get me. I thought you snuck me. Apparently you didn't. You thought I snuck you. We was face to face. But I just goofy.
I even said, at the end of the day, me and you, we had our sh- we fought. We haven't came crazy at each other since then. We respect each other. It is what it is. We had our differences, and that's some grown woman sh-.
So anybody that's directed to Susan, he gotta take that one.
She said he gotta take that one.
Bitch, I never met. I stopped fighting strippers a long time ago.
Bitch, 4 years ago.
When I was stripping, never in my life have I ever cost somebody a peasant because I don't. Me stripping don't make me no better than anybody, whether I make more money than you or not. All right? It don't matter. So I was never on no peasant sh-
today.
Exactly. You get him for what? I don't even know what she was talking about.
Periscope.
You still be on that alone.
Everything I did in the house was not perfect. You feel me? I snapped it, friend. I snapped it, say. I snapped it, Bree. I snapped it, me. Like, me and Seven, nobody knew, but it wasn't no big snap.
Bad girls are women that can carry themselves with class and handle them.
I think they still friends, so.
But the fact that we can sit here and talk about it, I respect you for that.
Yeah, so we did.
We did.
I don't need no unnecessary borrow your drinks, bitch. You got this.
Absolutely.
Here's to be fixed by that, guys. Bad bitches.
Yes.
I love you too.
Give me a kiss.
That happened. Okay, so I'm just put like this. Some of them are fake. Some of them, well, most of them were fake. Some of them was being real. And people were switching up. People were talking about each other. That's why I can never be like on the Bad Girls Club because of that. But that was it. I mean, like, comment, and subscribe. But my favorite person on there was Seven. So that's all I gotta say. Like, comment, and subscribe. And I'm out this thing.